coverage on the scene with our helicopter reporter, Kelly King.